subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
For download CSI ETABS 2016, click on card link showing top right of video. In this video I will show you how to check whether building has stiffness irregularity or soft story using UBC 97 code and how we can check it using Excel sheet formulation which I made. First analyze model of building. Go to Excel sheet. This is Excel sheet I made using formulae to check stiffness irregularity.
According to UBC 97 code 16-L item 1,
a soft story is one in which the lateral stiffness is less than 70% of that in the story above or less than 80% of the average stiffness of the three stories above.
I made sheet for stiffness irregularity check in both X and Y direction. In first column, I place a story. In second column, I place a stiffness having units in kip per inch. This column will be copied from EDAP's results. Third, fourth and fifth column will calculate the stiffness ratios. Last column will tell you whether the story is regular or soft story. If KI over KI plus 1 is less than 0.7, it will show you soft story. Also, if KI over KI average is less than 0.8, it will also show you soft story. These both checks are according to UBC clause which I showed you earlier. Now go to EDAPS 2016, go to display, show tables, analysis, results, structure results, and check story stiffness. This is table showing story stiffness in X and Y direction. Filter story from ground floor to roof. No need to take stories above than roof like overhead tank, machine room or stair tower. So first copy stiffness X for EQX load case. Paste in Excel sheet column of stiffness like this. It's auto calculated all other Excel cells as I already incorporated formula in cells. Last column of table is telling you about the story that it's soft story or regular story. Similarly, copy stiffness Y for EQY load case. Paste it in Excel sheet column of stiffness in Y direction. Similarly, last cell of table is showing about the story that it is soft story or regular story. This is how soft story or stiffness irregularity can check from EDAPS 2016 or EDAPS version 19. If you need this Excel file for your calculation, you can contact me through email address.
For download CSI ETABS V19, click on card link showing top right of video.
If you need any assistance in structural engineering or you want your structure to be redesigned, you can contact me through email address. Do like, share and comment below in comment section. Also subscribe and press bell icon so that you will never miss any new video.